I specifically specialize in hematologic malignancies and diseases of the blood, such as anemias and other blood count abnormalities. I had a research interest in oncology from a very early age and start of my career. I worked in a laboratory, a molecular biology laboratory, looking at leukemogenesis, that is the origins of leukemia. And from that, I really sparked an interest in oncology and the treatment of cancers.